Hey guys, what's up? I'm going to be showing you how to make an elk bugle out of a bendy straw. And put your mouth on the sides with the littler zigzags. And I've numbered mine off 1 and 2. And side 2, it's going to have the bigger zigzags. And you bend the side with the bigger zigzags. And then you blow on the little zigzags. But, yeah, there's your elk bugle. And, it's pretty good. It's loud and it's high. But, yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll be back next week or tomorrow. See you later.